di dunia negara mengalami sukai ye okey dan di sana negara boleh beri negara boleh kita boleh sukuk negara tu
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. First of all, with folded hand and deep faith and respect in my heart, I would like to offer my reverential salutations at the lotus feet of most venerable Dr. Gnanisara Shiaro.
Patma uzwa Shiaro ayote pibare.
Today is truly a very, very historic event taking just took place in this beautiful Chaitya Sima of Sagain Hill in this beautiful country, Myanmar.
Tigne Myanmar naingan sore naingan ma di tindo imedan aongwe kaunle tindo ji de ma tamain win phiyet le tuk phit khe ba de.
I feel myself very, very fortunate and honored and privileged to be part of this historic event that is the ordinations of a group of monks from Ladakh for the first time. As you know, all this great religion known as Buddhism, which you have in your country, was born in India, flourished in India, and from India spread it to all over directions, all the direction, including this beautiful country, Myanmar.
India nengah ma Buddha bada saatin pao biro di.
While the neighboring countries like Myanmar have received the teachings of Buddha with great faith and devotion and preserved in its pristine purity, unfortunately the birthplace of this great religion, India, slowly lost this precious teachings of the Buddha.
Emedan tambo shi bi myet de Buddha bada tya ro ri ya India naingan ma pyaok kwe twa bi me India naingan ye ein ni chin naingan phit de di Myanmar naingan ma Buddha bada ye mu yin dai tya deitana ro ri ya pyan pwa bi ti shi ni da emedan kan kaung chin phit ba.
In few places like Himalayas, Ladakh, Bhutan, Sikkim have preserved the teachings in the Tibetan tradition, the Mahayana Tibetan traditions.
Bhutan, Himalaya, Tibetan, Sikkim, Sikkim soe pi ne le India nai ngai myaw pai le ma shi ba. Sikkim pi ne, Bhutan ne, Himalaya, Tibetan ni ma raw Mahayana Buddha ba daw thin thin saw saw tha ra phit ba.
For last more than 25 years, I have been working very hard to spread the Theravada Buddhism in India and especially in Ladakh.
Longere nepaung 25 ni long lo Theravada Buddha Bada pyan bwa bu India ma yo Himalaya Deita ma yo pyan bwa bu twe tu khek khek ke ke chu chu ban ban lou ni ba de.
We have been very, very fortunate to have the Dr. Gnanisara Shiaro's visit to Ladakh several times.
Tiragu Adibiri Shiaro Ladakh ko la bi lo ho a chain mya mya la bi le de a twet chaung thuro a ni ne imatan kan kaung ba de.
Shiaro's visit to Ladakh has been a very, very special, a great blessings for the people of Ladakh. Many Buddhist masters from around the world do visit Ladakh, but they come and spend some days, go back, and then forget. But Sayadaw's visit was like a missionary, missionary visit, or I often feel that Sayadaw's visit is something like the visit of Buddha himself.
Sayadaw
not only just visited, but he has shown keen interest to help me and my organization, the Mahabodhi International Meditation Center, to spread the Theravada Buddhism there.
Sayadaw Layon Tetem Hobamu, Mahabodhi Meditation Jeta, Dwe Kunyibo, Turo.
Sayadaw has helped her build, sponsor a beautiful Sodegan. Sodegan.
Shanti Stupa.
Yeah, what is name here in Burma? The name of Sodegan? No, another one. Sujigon. Sayadaw has sponsored to build a beautiful peace pagoda. The replica of Sudigon Pagoda in Myanmar.
Sayadaw ga ladak ma Sudigon ne jeri ponsan du le jeri le takhu te tha ba le era Myanmar naingan ma shi de Sudigon ponsan ne atutu ba be.
This peace pagoda already has become internationally well known, and many visitors started coming to see this beautiful peace pagoda.
Ari jeri le ya imadan chi nyu ကြီးညိုပဲ ကောင်းတဲ့ အတွေ့အကြုံမှု နိုင်ငံတကာ လာတဲ့ ဗုဒ္ဓ ဘာသာတွေဟာ လက်တက်ကို ရောက်လို့ရှိရင် အဲ့ဒီ ဇေတီလေးကို လာပြီးတော့ လဲကြပါတယ် ပြီးတော့ တရားလဲ အားထုတ်ကြပါတယ်
2 years back the Thai Royal Katina ceremony was held in this beautiful pagoda
အဲ့ဒီ ဇေတီမှာ Thai နိုင်ငံကနေ တော်ဝင် မိသားစု တစုက ကထိန် လာပြီးတော့ လဲ ခင်းသွားပါတယ်
Now we have group of monks from Thailand, Sri Lanka doing wasa in my campus, and they every day they do puja in this beautiful peace pagoda, and they do what you call every full moon they come together. Yeah. What is
uposatha?
Uposatha. Every full moon they do uposatha recitations regularly, and for the first time in Ladakh, before we don't have Theravada Sangha here.
အဲ့ဒီငင်းချမ်းရေးဇေတီတော်ထဲမှာထိုင်းနိုင်ငံကတန်ဃာတော်များတိရိလင်္ကာနိုင်ငံကတန်ဃာတော်များလာပြီးလာခွင့်နေရောက်တဲ့အခါမှာအဲ့ဒီမှာပါတီမောက်ရွတ်ဆိုကြပါတယ်ဒီလက်ထက်မှာအရင်တော့ကမရှိခဲ့ဘူးဟောအခုကဒါပထမဆုံးနေ့နေနဲ့ရှိတာပါဒီနေ့မှာဒီဆရာတော်တီထောင်တာတဲ့ကျောင်းတိုင်မှာတိရိလင်္ကာဘုန်းကြီးတွေနဲ့ထိုင်းနိုင်ငံကဘုန်းကြီးတွေဟောဆိုကြတာဖြစ်ပါတယ်အဲ့ဒီဆရာ
Today, for the first time in Ladakh, in the history of Ladakh, perhaps maybe in India, these six young monks from Ladakh and another monk from Tripura are studying here, not only studying and receiving the pure teachings of Buddha from Most Venerable Shadow and other venerable here, but they also got the full bhikkhu ordination today in this most sacred shrine, the temple. This is truly a very, very important and historic event for the Buddhism in India, I feel, especially Theravada Buddhism.
Himawanda ye tamai ma yo India naingan ye tamai ma yo prathama song a chi ne ai ya nei ko yin le ri latat deita ko yin le ri tripura ko yin le ri ya myama naingan ma shi de imetan tan shin sin che de thirawara pitakat ko tin yu le la phit pi do di ma yan khan kwin ya ba de
as Shiro already mentioned that this young group of monks are going to play a very, very important role in the revival of Buddha Sasana, Theravada Buddha Sasana, in the birthplace of Buddhism, that's India. Unfortunately, we lost the Buddha Sasana in India, but the good thing is that now, for the last 15-20 years, millions of people are again coming back to Buddhism, especially the community which belongs to the Dr. Ambedkar community, or unfortunately they are known as the most beggar or untouchable community. They are coming to Buddhism now in millions and millions. So India has a very bright future for Buddhism.
The
Mahabodhi International Meditation Center have been working hard in many different parts of India. We have started branches in many parts of India to help these newly converted Buddhist people.
Mahabodhi Bibi Saya Vipadana Atin Ani Negaro Jojo Zaza Lungan Loni Bare Tachaniya Male Atin Fueri Branch De Shibare.
But unfortunately, we do not have Sangha members like you have here. Without the Sangha members, it is very hard, very difficult to teach the people the pure Dhamma. It's difficult to revive the Buddhism in India. Therefore, very well-educated, well-trained Sangha members is very important for the revival and maintenance of Buddha Sasana.
ကမ္မကောင်းတာကတော့မြန်မာနိုင်ငံမှာတန်ဃာတော်များရှိတဲ့ကဲ့သို့အိန္ဒိယနိုင်ငံမှာတန်ဃာတော်တွေမရှိပါဘူး။တန်ဃာတော်တွေမရှိတဲ့အတွက်ကြောင့်လူတွေကိုသင်ကြားပြသဖို့နေရာမှာအခက်အခဲအများကြီးရှိပါတယ်။မြန်မာနိုင်ငံမှာတော့ပညာတတ်တဲ့တန်ဃာတော်တွေအကျင့်သီလကောင်းမွန်တဲ့တန်ဃာတော်တွေအများကြီးရှိပေမဲ့လို့အိန္ဒိယနိုင်ငံမှာကြတော့အဲ့ဒီလိုတန်ဃာအများကြီးမရှိဘူး။အများကြီးမရှိတဲ့အတွက်ကြောင့ ပါတယ်။ လုပ်ဖို့လည်း မလွယ်ကူပါဘူး။
These young monks, after finishing their study, they are going to work, they are going to devote their whole life for the revival of Buddhism in India, Ladakh, and other parts of India. I am deeply grateful to Most Venerable Dr. Gnanisara Sado for his compassionate support to train these monks and to ordain them as a full bhikkhu and to be upajaya, the preceptors of these
young monks.
I'm very much inspired and encouraged and motivated by the life and the great work of Most Venerable Sado for the spread of peace, happiness through Buddha Sasana.
Tiru Sado Vyaye, Sanyo Chedi Jang, Dua Imadan.
I'm very much confident that under the blessings and guidance of Sado, myself and these young monks will be able to render a great service to the Buddha Sasana, especially the pure Theravada Buddhism, in particularly in India.
India nanga ma Theravada Buddha Bada pyan bwa bu atwet saung ywet de niya ma sia ro ye saung ywet che de go ji nyu le sa bi de atwet chaung tu a imatan ma yong ji mu ri po bi lo ya la ba de.
I look forward Siado and his temple here is the main source and inspiration, like our headquarters for the spread of Buddha Sasana in India and beyond in the world.
India nangan ne India nangan pyin bae ko Buddha Badana Buddha Dadana po bi pyan twa bu atwet di ti de Buddha Takato ye center yi ya imatan ye ba ya yauk ba.
Siado is not only respected for preaching Buddhism to the Buddhist Sangha members and the Buddhist lay devotees, but Siado is so much respected for his humanitarian services, like medical services and other humanitarian service program.
Siado jinyo le sa ra ha di yan tan ga ro ko pinya tin pe lo da ga ga ma re ko tia ho lo da le de ma ho ba u siado ha lu da ji myo nwe long ta khu long atwet jamma ye de pinya ye de lu mu ye de ko Amyaji Sangyata Pshite Atwe Chaunle Siyarogu Upo Viro Yote Pivani.
Siyado is not only respected in Theravada Buddhism, he's also very well respected by Mahayana Buddhism, such as Tibetan Buddhism.
Siyarogu Yote Liza Jara Theravada Buddha Bada Vini De Maho Babu, Mahayana Buddha Bada Vini Yo Atu Abhin, Tibet Buddha Bada Vini Yale Siyarogu Atu Be Liza Jaba.
Next month, in the mid of September, there is going to be a very, very big gathering, big celebration in Ladakh. And Siado has been invited as very, very important VVIP Siado in that big event, big program in Himis Monastery next
month. Ladakh de Tama, Hemis Sure, Mahayana Chandoima, Emetan Jija, Kanare, Pueji de Bueu, Jimbama Pipa, Eri Bueima, Searo, or two Yeji Edero, Searo de Bar, Nene, Duro, Pimbe Tara Shiba.
I very much look forward for Siado's visit along with a big group of delegations of Sangha members and you all lay devotees.
Searoyo, Siado Nogata Garagamari, or Eri Pueji. Lavi temelu tu ejije myole mare.
Siado not only respected in the Buddhist world, but beyond the Buddhist, in the whole world, Siado is so much respected by all other religious leaders also, because for his interfaith harmony program.
Siado ko Buddha Bada kabaga da le le sa da ma ho ba hu. Buddha Bada ye a pyin be phit de tacha bada win ni yo. Tachabada Diari Yaro Siarogu, a two way Liza Jabare, Siaroa in the faith, Bada Bonzo Chichi, a canari dima, Jimba, big it up, Shibari.
To me, Siado appears, Siado looks like living Buddha. Even if Buddha comes back, what else Buddha will be doing than what Siado is doing here? Motivating, training, giving the best possible training. Educations to the Sangha member, preaching the pure Dhamma to the millions of lay people, and helping the sick people, the suffering people, helping those people, you know, in the like natural calamities, earthquake, floods. Siado is the first to reach and support. And Siado is traveling to the difficult, like Middle East, where war is taking place, fighting between different religions, where Siado goes and give his wisdom and help to create peace. So I think if even Buddha comes, Buddha must be doing this, something like that. This is my feeling. Please forgive me if I'm mistaken. But for me, Siado really looks like a living Buddha for me.
Pongyi ane ne piyawa, pongyi ye khansa jye ya piyawa me so yin, Siado ha, that tinsha shi ni re, Nyaswabhya dababa. Nyaswabhya tiyadamari hu sanyula dilu. Siyarwale tiyadamari hu sanyula ware. ဆရာတော်အားလုံးအတွက်ကျမ်းမာရေးတွေပညာရေးတွေငြိမ်းချမ်းရေးတွေကိုဆောင်ယူလာပါတယ်အစ်မတန်သွားရေးလာရေးခက်ခဲပြီးတော့ပြဿနာပေါင်းစုံတက်နေတဲ့ရှေ့လေပိုင်းဒေသကိုတောင်မှဆရာတော်ကြွားရောက်ပြီးတော့ငြိမ်းချမ်းရေးတရားဓမ္မတွေကိုဟောပြောပေးနိုင်တာဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒါကြောင့်ဘုန်းကြီးရဲ့ခံစားချက်အစစ်အမှန်ကိုပြောရလို့ရှင်ဆရာတော်အသက်ထင်ရှားနေတဲ့မြတ်စွာဘုရားတပါးဖြစ်ပါတယ်
I just like to remind the Myanmar devotees especially who are here how fortunate you are to have such a wise great teacher Seado to bless you to guide you to protect you along the path of dharma
di dagaragama ri along a immatan kan kaung ja ba de di lo ji myat daw seado da ba go ya shi da immatan kan kaung ba de seado wa lan nyon che di pe ba de taya dharma ri go hpa pyo pe ba de
You have such a beautiful place here to come and sit comfortably and to listen the precious teachings.
Imadan hla ba de niya o a long aku yauk shi ni ja bi do imadan ji myat de taya do ko na ja kwin ya ja da phit par de.
Now Seado is creating another wonderful beautiful the need of the hours need of the 21st century people International Vipassana Academy
Seado Immatan Tan Shin Hla Pa De Vipassana Academy o khu ti thaw ni da phit par
that International Vipassana Academy will attract now thousands and thousands people from all over the world
Kabai takwin ga lu thong paw mya soa thong paw mya soa di meditation center o la nai aw meditation center ni bi lo
People always think of heavenly world after death. So to me looks like Sagain Sitagu temple here, Vipassana is heaven itself. Seado has brought heaven on earth here.
Seado garo nabi kedo do Vipassana Academy di Buddha Dagatu Academy go di Sagain go tay yu la da phit da phan ti pe da phit ba
Yes I will not take much time and in India we are planning to set up international bhikkhu training center and I hope to collect many young boys from different parts of India give the first plenary basic training then I wish to send them here for higher training as high study and training of Buddhism, Theravada Buddhism under the guidance of Seado.
Achei mya mya yi ma yu ba bu. Do chou pyaw mae so yin India naingan ma yahan daw mya atwet tin dan pe mae bhikkhu training yahan tin dan chang go ti thaw ni da phit par de. India takwe ma shi de lu nge yahan daw mya go a long su si pi lo ai training bhikkhu tin dan chang ma yahan phit tin dan chang ma tin pe ma phit par de. Ai atwet ဆရာကောင်းတွေရဖို့အတွက်ဒီဆရာတော်စီကိုလှုပ်ပေးมาဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဆရာတော်စီကနေပြီးမှသင်တန်းကောင်းကောင်းရပြီဆိုရင်သူတို့အိန္ဒိယခေါ်ပြီးတော့ပြန်ပြီးအဲ့ဒီသင်တန်းကျောင်းတွေမှာပြန်ပြီးဆရာလုပ်ခိုင်းมาဖြစ်ပါတယ
် Next year I also hope to send a group of young nuns from Ladakh who will be finishing the 10th standard they will come here to study Pali Theravada Buddhism under the guidance of Seado
နောက်နေ့မှာဆိုလို့ရှိရင်ဆရာအောင်ပြီးရဲ့ကိုရင်လေးတွေတော်တော်များများကိုဒီမှာဗုဒ္ဓဘာသာပါဠိစာပေကိုသင်ကြားနိုင်ဖို့အတွက်ပို့ပေးနိုင်မယ်လို့မျှော်လင့်ပါတယ
် Yes I will not take time and I really express my heartfelt gratitude to Seado and may Seado live long with the good health so to guide millions of people on the path of dharma
အချိန်များများမယူပါဘူးဆရာတော်ကိုလိုက်လိုက်လဲလဲအထူးအယိုသေးပေးပါတယ်ဆရာတော်ဆက်လက်ပြီးတော့တက်တော်ရှိပါစေဆရာတော်တရားဓမ္မတွေများများဟောကြားနိုင်ပါစေ
I'm also very grateful to the upasaka who have sponsored the whole ordination ceremony also including my traveling cost without him I won't be here I am very grateful to the upasaka and invoke the blessings of triple gem upon him and his entire family members
ဒီကြောက်ရောက်လာကြတဲ့တရားဓမ္မတွေရောယဟန်တရားဓမ္မတွေရောဒီယဟန်ကံပွဲကိုဖြစ်မြောက်အောင်ဆောင်ရွက်ပေးကြတဲ့အတွက်ကြောင့်
So grateful to all the disciples of Siado, like Dr. Ukumara, Dr. Usundara. They are so wonderful monks. Whenever I come and see them, I feel so happy. I feel I should also come, stay here, not go back to India.
Siaroye deberi alongo atuwe Jesu timare. Dio lare kama nee thayi toayi lai kolong sasayaya. Sisim pire tuwe cha dimaniya ra piore leta gumu piange mau.
Thank you very much.
Jesu miayi timare.
Oh, that's right. Pay Dora, no? Said Dimbala, but he had, he went out.
Thank you. ပြာရင်သူတော်သားမူအပူပြင်းပါစေ
ပြာရင်သူတော်
Gavami, Nita di Hudo, Nizu the Kana Pambinji Mali, Nini Yanyamatui, Kathedo Kala Taimali, Akangai Lu Jain Lu, Mochamatui, Quenjavazi, Nita di Hudo, Nizu the Kana Payanandui. Don't come on, do your love, but oh, I don't do it. Needing Yanya, Cadindo, Gala, Timely. Who say the piano is a pop, you are a Chandaro Mujabazi.